In a race that was close all night, it was Republican Representative Justin Amash who came out on top of the race against Steve Pesca for the 3rd Congressional District. Danny Carlson spoke to him after his big win.
Newly reelected Congressman Justin Amash painted himself as an independent tonight and says that's why voters sent him back to Washington.
I think it's important that as a party we look at ourselves in the mirror and say, look, we've got to expand the people we're reaching. And I took a very independent approach in Congress. I've always been independent-minded. I've been willing to work with Democrats. I set aside the partisanship. Sometimes that upsets some people in your own party, but in the end, I think it wins you more support. And the people of the district felt that I was being genuine and willing to work with anyone.
Amash says that he is looking forward to getting back to work in Washington. In Grand Rapids, Danny Carlson, 24-Hour News 8.